is a Lucky Charm look. It's to match my shirt. I don't never do bright colors, so I was just wanting to.
Hey y'all, so the first thing I'm gonna do is wash off, clean my face with Sea Breeze with a little cotton ball or a cotton pad, whatever you want to use. But next, make sure we clean our face, get it all nice and neat, the neck, you put makeup on your neck. Then we're gonna use our setting spray to set even our eyebrows, makeup, just to set it, because my face gets shiny. We don't want no shiny makeup. So now we're doing the eyebrows. You want to comb it upward, up and outward. And the pencil I am using is a Ruby Kisses Dark Brown. And we're just going to, I start with the top. You can start with the bottom, you can start with the top. I like the top because it shapes better. Then we're going to use our concealer, our Ruby Kisses concealer, the color Toffee. And we're going to do, I start with the under eye with the concealer just to shape the under, just to shape it to where what I wanted to do. We finally got it right. Then we're gonna blend out that concealer. Then we're gonna do the top the same way. To blend it out. Then we're gonna get our blender. We're just gonna blend. Yeah, I sped this video up because it was 48 minutes long, and I refused to give you a video that was 48 minutes long. Now we're gonna do our primer for our eyeshadow. So I did the other eyebrow already. So this is the primer for the eyeshadow. We're just going to blend it with the same brush we blended with the eyebrows. And the color we're going to use is like these dark greens. It's really like a teal, dark blue. And we're going to start like at the crease. I did not like that. Y'all see my face? I did not like that. So we're going to do that. It's going to be like a dark green. But we're going to fix it. It's going to get fixed. Don't worry. That I use is like lime green. And the palette I used was by Beauty Treats. I'm gonna have all this stuff in the link in the description box to make sure y'all know what's what. So I didn't like how green it was under my eyebrows. So I got some more concealer and color Toffee and just fixed it. And then we're gonna blend it out, of course. And I did both eyes the same way. See, both eyes the same way. I'm gonna use a real light color concealer. I'm gonna do that cut crease. The way I do it is I start in the middle exactly where I want it. I come straight down. And then I just form like a oval, like a heel, and just color it in. And you want this to be precise. This is like cut crease, so you want it to be very nice and neat and creased. And just fill it in. And go all the way to the tip. If you don't want to go all the way to the other side of your eye, you don't have to. But I like to, just to give the other colors that I'm going to put on there like a better pop. It's going to stand out more. I'm going to fix it. I got close so you guys can really see what I'm doing. I did both eyes. And then we're going to use that same color we used for the top. It's like this green blue, then like this dark green. And I didn't like it, so I added some lime green color just to make it green instead of like this teal blue color. And then we're going to add the green into the middle. I'm going to blend all that in. I want it to be a little darker, so I added some more. You're going to add the yellow. You're going to be precise with this yellow because that is our base color. Not our base color, but the first color people are going to see. And we're going to blend all that in. Yeah, I'm so sorry for trying to speed this video up, but it was 48 minutes long, and I refuse. Well, 43 minutes. So this is the calamine lotion. The calamine lotion is to make this like a matte, a matte look. Because I was using Ruby Kisses makeup from the beauty supply store, it makes my face shiny. See, Ruby Kisses, that is in the color 415. And I use like a big angle brush, and I go only this foundation is only where the light touches. So wherever the light touches, like when you do your contour, that's where I put it at. So your nose, your under eye, your a little bit on your forehead, chin, not the whole chin, but like the chin right up on your lips. So I'm gonna keep dabbing. Yeah, I have to get up on that little hair. Yeah, my hair. I'm sorry. This is a 420, and this is where this makeup goes. Everywhere else that we didn't put the 415. And my hair, I did my own hair. If y'all want to see a video about that, let me know in the comment section. Cause I would more than happy to show y'all how to do it. Cause it was easy. Cause my hair is already short. But now I'm just blending it in with both same brush. You're gonna spray to set it. So I'm gonna little shiny face. Now we use our concealer in the color Toffee. We're gonna do an upside down triangle, and this is to highlight and contour. And we just put it in. It has a brush on there. This is a Ruby Kisses thing. Do a chin, nose. Like, yeah, my nose look crooked, but it's not. And another upside down triangle. And fill it in. Fill it in. Then we're gonna use like a big fluffy brush and like blending brush and then blend out the chin. You don't wanna move it too much because it's gonna make your chin look bigger than what it is. And then you're gonna start on the forehead. And that you can blend out because we're gonna conceal it, contour it anyway. And now we're doing the under eye. I'm looking down so I can get up under the crease, up under that bottom eyelid. And I bring it all the way to the side because I wanted to like pull back my face without me having surgery. But make it look like I got surgery, but it's just makeup. And then we put in the Ruby Kisses setting powder. And we're just setting it so it won't have any creases. Now I'm doing my nose with a damp sponge. We're just going up and down, up and down. This, I use a Ruby Kisses cream contour palette. I've never used this. That's why I was like, I don't know if I should use the light brown or dark brown. That light brown didn't even show up. Yeah, watch this. Look at my face. It didn't even show up. So I ended up using the dark brown. And it did what it was supposed to do. It understood the assignment. And we got it. I just learned this trick like 10 minutes before doing this video. So I don't know if I did it right. But it gave me what I wanted it to have. And just going back to make sure. Oh, that's the concealer. Because I didn't want that line to be like real thick. So I'm just taking some the same concealer we used, the Toffee, and I'm just gonna fix it. And I'm finish some eyeshadow. That's a contour. That is a Ruby Kisses contour in the color 13. Yeah, I thought I missed a spot, but really I just didn't contour yet. And do the same side. And that's the Toffee concealer, and that's me blending it. I'll show you how to blend it. Now, this is the same Ruby Kisses contour palette, but it's in the powder. They have two. They have a cream and they have a powder. I'm just putting the dark all around my edges and cheeks just to make that stand out a little bit more. You don't need a lot because it's going to show up real good. You see how I look like a clown, but we're about to fix that. And that is a setting powder, if I'm not for sure, or if that could be the Ruby Kisses lighter shade. Ruby Kisses contour shade. Yeah, that's a Ruby Kisses contour shade. And we're gonna do that on both sides, get into them creases, get that nostrils. Yeah, fix that nose. That, you know what I'm saying? Fix the nose. If you want to. If you like it, you know, make it look as natural as possible. You don't have to fix it. But I was just trying something new. Yeah, I know. Yeah, don't do me. That's my Black Radiance powder. I'm going to have the color in the description box. But that's the Black Radiance powder. I know I need another one. Don't play me. Don't do that. But I don't know if I put it on correctly. But this is how I like to do it. So it won't give me that white look. It makes it all just blend in as one. And I just fixed my nose because I was obsessed with this nose, trying to get it correctly, get it done correctly. I didn't like it. So I just blended it back out. Y'all, that eyeshadow is on fleek. As I say, on fleek. I just fixed my nose however I wanted. I used this bronzer. I used it on my nose. I did like this harsh crease and harsh line. I didn't like it. And the nose, the tip of the nose, I did it sideways instead of going up and down. I didn't like it, so I used my foundation brush and like took it off. And then ended up doing it all the way down. Just to give it a little, I didn't want to do the cheeks. And that is the finished look.
Finished look, and it's all blended. Now for the lips, I didn't want to do anything bold because we have bold eyeshadow. So what I did is I lined it with the same eyeliner we used with our eyebrows. Just a different one, the brown 24 hour Ruby Kisses eyeliner. I feel like it makes the lips more bolder. Then I did the loop, run around with this Ruby Kisses Butter Bomb Gloss. It's in the color 5. Just run around it. Then I went in the middle with number 12, with Baby Doll in the middle. And there we go. This is the finished look. Of course, we're gonna do a setting spray. Y'all probably see me do the setting spray 10 times in this video, but it's okay, cause I don't want my face to be shiny and everything else. So make sure we cover our eyes for our hard work. And we're just gonna go around and spray. Y'all can see it, but yeah, we're gonna let it dry. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Normally I don't do like the bright eyeshadow, but if you want to see it, let me know down there in the comments. I'm also we'll be doing like some brown fall colors. I just want to do this because I ain't never did it bright and I wanted to do it and it matched my shirt. So thank you for watching.